Hello everyone, I am Kari K with WEAA, and it is hot outside. The Baltimore City Health Commissioner declared a code red extreme heat alert for today and tomorrow. I am at a local pool where I caught up with some residents trying their best to stay cool.
During the summer, one of the most popular outdoor activities to stay cool is swimming. At Clifton Park Pool in Northeast Baltimore, residents were able to enjoy the luxury of relaxing in cold water on a hot and humid day.
Cool, I'm in the pool, baby, I'm cool.
Stephen Posey says he isn't a fan of the extreme heat, and it even has an impact on his business.
Hot like this, I usually don't go out. I'm a lemonade vendor, J&S Lemonade, and we do fresh markets and little small events. But even when it's hot like this, business is not good because it's too hot. People don't come out.
Scott Summerer says he doesn't mind the heat at all.
As long as there's a breeze and it cools down at night, I'm fine. If I can't get out of the bathtub and get dry, I turn the air on just to dry off.
Scott also says swimming isn't the only way to cope with hot weather.
I think it's a mental thing too at times. It's a luxury if your mind can cool down, but there are people that have a stressful job that have other stresses, and I think that raises your heat internally. But certainly I would recommend to everybody just straight water, unsweetened tea, keep hydrated, and then put the sugars in.
Residents are encouraged to take the necessary steps to protect themselves from excessive heat and weather-related illnesses. For information on cooling centers, community pools, and tips on how to protect yourself from excessive heat, visit weaa.org.